God!
Onorwa, my boy. Shouldn't you be in bed?
Thank you for your concern, my lord. But I have largely recovered from my ordeal, and I have naught but several scars to show for it, which I have been told some women may find appealing.
I see. And to think I was worried sick over you.
I'm not sure I understand, my lord.
Well, let's put that theory to the proof, shall we?
My lord?
It would seem that a great many things have occurred in my absence. I thought I might begin to make amends by welcoming you in person.
The messengers spared not their chocobos to bring us word of your victory in the grand melee. I cannot well describe our elation when we heard the news. It called to mind the day we rejoined the Eorzean Alliance, and I glimpsed hope rekindled in the eyes of the people.
The Fury herself ushers us into a new era. Sir Emeric, the time is now.
Aye, that it is. Reconvene the conference and summon Vidofnir to Falcon's Nest. We will make peace with Hrace Velga's brood and hasten this bloody war to its end.
Yes, Lord Commander.
I will send word to Artoirel and bid him resume preparations. Emanelaine, you will place yourself at your brother's disposal. He will be glad of your assistance.
No stopping it now, is there? We should inform Ystola and the others.
My dear friend, I doubt I will ever be able to thank you enough. But when the conference is successfully concluded, I damn well mean to try.
Thank you.
The appointed hour approaches.